mocha coffee smoothie for Bryce?
Close enough. I like that. That's good. Today, we're going to show you why you should rise up to dessert first every day. Oh, that's good. So Nina, tell us about dessert first.
Sure. So we're located in Graysonville, Maryland. We're right on the dock, and we have a couple of different local partnerships. One is Rise Up Coffee, best coffee in Maryland. And then we also have another local partnership called Piece of Cake, and they supply all of our desserts for us.
And your biggest partner is right next to you.
Yes, our biggest partner is Harris Crab House. We're right next door.
So you guys operate through Harris Crab House. You guys are right next to us. We're on the dock. Tell us about some of the desserts you guys offer.
Oh, of course. Every single one is delicious. We have, they change pretty much every time they bring in another shipment for us. We have eclairs, which is a big popular one. Baby cakes, the peanut butter chocolate baby cake. If you see that in there, you gotta snag it. They don't last long. And other stuff like that, some classics, and then there's some unique ones too.
And there's stuff you actually make here too, right?
Yeah, we do a couple things. Our breakfast sandwiches come right from next door inside Harris Crab House. And then our newest thing that we added to the menu that we make ourselves are waffle sundaes. Another thing is we do have ice cream, so.
Yeah, Hershey's ice cream,
Hershey's
right?
Ice cream, yep.
And your flavors are changing?
They do, they change pretty often. Once we run out of one flavor, we'll replace it with another, so.
All right, now we can't sleep on talking about Rise Up Coffee.
Oh, absolutely not.
So you guys have Rise Up, but can you tell us about some of the drinks you guys offer?
Sure, yeah, we do, of course, the traditional coffee. We do all kinds of Americanos, lattes, cappuccino, and of course the original coffee smoothie. We have those and a couple different flavors of coffee smoothie. Mocha, caramel are really popular. My favorite, the vanilla.
It's important though, I know you guys are right next to Harris. You don't serve through Harris, but people can come out here and get the goodies and go back to their tables,
yep,
right?
Exactly. We're called Dessert First, so if you want to come grab dessert first, you can bring it inside, have it at your table, grab some coffee for your meal.
So make this your first stop.
Yes, this is your first stop. And it can be your last stop too, so.
Ooh, double dip.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, Chris, what you doing?
Oh, well, I'm reading all up about growing up on Ken Island so I can learn more about Ken Island.
Well, why do that when you can just watch all the videos that we have on QACTV on YouTube and Facebook? They'll tell you everything you need to know about Ken Island and Centerville and Sellersville and all of Queens County.
You know, you're right. Print is dead.
That's right, Chris. Print is dead. That's why you should be following us on all of our social media platforms for all the up-to-date information and cool stories.
Look, there's one about a mermaid.
That's right. There's one about a mermaid.